the Supreme Court.
Well, the latest is that the Supreme Court has directed Senator Latif Khosa to file a separate petition to appear on behalf of the Federation of Pakistan. Today, when the hearing started, Sardar Latif Khosa informed the court that only last night he was given this task to appear on behalf of the Federation, and he is, of course, not fully prepared. Therefore, the case should be adjourned once again. But upon that, the court gave a clear-cut instruction to him that he should file a separate petition, and it should be categorically mentioned that he wants to represent the Federation. And then the court further said that in that application, he should not make a request for the adjournment. Now, Sardar Latif Khosa has taken some time to prepare the application, and after that, he would once again reappear before the court.
Right, but it does seem like this hearing is going to be adjourned yet once again. We saw the end of September marking the 13th of October as the day when the judgment might have been delivered, but it seems like once again there is a delay.
I mean, it's now a writing on the wall that this, the hearing would once again be adjourned today because the case, the Supreme Court is yet to hear the arguments of Sardar Latif Khosa in favor of the review. But there is yet another important case, that is the implementation of NRO case. And just a while ago, Justice Khalilur Rahman Ramde made some very important and sweeping statement. He said that a campaign is going on against his son and nephew, that they are involved in some sort of corruption and they have been receiving handsome money from Punjab government. So he gave a clear-cut instruction to the Attorney General Maulvi Anwarul Haq that before the court rises, he should obtain all the and relevant information from Punjab government and then present that information before the court that how much amount his son and nephew have obtained. And he also said that a campaign is going on to malign Justice Ramde and his family, and of course this is not acceptable to him.
Right. Thank you, Sabur, for that update. Sabur Ali Sayed, our correspondent from the capital, apprising us about the NRO review petition case, which seems to be once again on the verge of getting delayed.